Yeah, raising dead. Need a rest anyway. Welcome back to the living. Yeah, I'll start with that. Helmet. Okay. We've got a good collection of potions now.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Yeah. We got a butt kicked for goodness.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
We need to rest up and go back.
And packing steel.
All right. It wasn't that tough of an area, except for the revenant.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
It was enough to deal one of us in. Good as new.
Full plate and packing steel.
Of course, you're gonna be tired once you get back there.
Full plate and packing steel.
A day in 0 hours. Are we not tired yet? If we're not tired yet, then okay. Pretty impassable over there. Still won't talk to us. Oh, who's sighted? Oh, a skeleton. Hail, skeleton!
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
It's a rather foolish skeleton. Another one. Some bad rolls there. That's okay. We can go that way? No? I think we have to go... I think we have to go all the way around. Through here. Through there, I guess, and around. That's a birdie. Oh. That's a bony.
Go for the eyes,
boy.
You guys are noisy. See one skeleton, you start freaking out. Alright, we couldn't go that way. That's right. There's rocks in all these. If you want to atone for what you've done, ex-paladin, tell us how to advance further in this area. It'll be a start, at least. Maybe there's another way down? Can I... can't see what's under this. Maybe I can just go straight across here. Maybe that's the way. And then I can go in there. Alright. We will try our best to advance further. Oh, exciting. Oh.
Your life shall be mine.
Trying to get up there, you know? And you're distracting us. See, maybe we can just... I don't know. Oh, we can just go through those. Okay, never mind. That's cool. Oh, war dogs. Running around to meet us? Is there another way up here? What is this? There's a lot of people hanging out here. Poe? Everyone says, so that's Firewine Bridge. Wow. Isn't it just so grand? I wonder what it would have been like when it was actually in use. That's rather cynical. Grand things. That's really cynical. How about Inquisitive? I'm still wondering how they built it. Yeah. Kagane says, for humans and elves, mayhap, but us dwarves were doing so centuries afore. I bet you they hired many a dwarven mason to help construct it? Aye, 'twould have been a grand operation. He looks somewhat gloomy, because he's Kagane. Wow, this is a new look for you. Why that face? Imwin obviously hasn't been paying attention. Don't you see? Can I imagine all that money changing hands, all them workers, messengers, important people coming to make sure things keep moving along? Don't you be forgetting them guards to stop those thieves and bandits, mind you. Probably some tax on it as well. I could have made me a fortune whilst this was being built. Sorry about that, Kagan. Can't be everywhere at once, you know. Poe. Monsters! Oh, okay, before we talk to Poe. Got some war dogs, right?
All right! Give us victory!
Go for the eyes, Poe! Go for the eyes! Rask! Go for the eyes, Poe! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Silly doggies. Hi.
Hello there.
A hail and hearty hello, mine friends. A fine day, is it not? It was not always serene in these parts, though, as you can no doubt discern from the ruins about us all. Tragic loss to the area it was, some 300 years past. I have tales, though. Tales of heroes and villains that have come and gone amidst these stones since that prosperous time. Could I entreat your ears to hear one? It's an epic I have been working on for some time, based on the rumors I hear and the strange things I see in my dreams at night. Would you care for a story this evening? Aye. It would be fine time to hear your tale. Sing on, young bard. Wonderful. Stand relaxed, and I shall relate it to you. It is a poetic treatise I would like to call The Knights of Day's Hints. I know the title needs work, but the soul of the piece is right and true. I have a tale to tell, of knights so bold in dungeon hell, and slumber broke upon the shore of Nightmare's Reef when dawn no more. A story true of courage lack, and footing lost on virtue's track, and trailing far but near to fear, a vengeance scream through night to ear. He needs work. Especially his singing. The swordsmen came by two and four to take their fight to evil's core with confidence and might and right when bravely towards spreading light. You may evil beware Green Lantern's light. Okay, never mind. But light alone canst clear the path when suffers all a hellish wrath from deep below whence fires came, still none above dare speak the name. Together fought, together fell, to good had won though stories tell the cursed tale of treachery when evil stole the victory. Heroes bold betrayed beyond from friend, made foe with gold and mine to take and plunder riches won. That's like almost a tongue twister. 'Twas evil new though old undone. This wear me out. In glory slept the hero knights, but knife to throat did snuff the lights behind their eyes a simple deed. 'Twas honor dead as killed by greed. Strong enough to break a vow, alone with gold he struggled now to leave his dungeon deed and hide. Alone he fell, alone he died. Widows weep and orphans cry, and bards oft sing as maidens sigh. For want of heroes lost below, they haunt and sleep with ghostly glow. How long does this go on for? On guard the guard eternal stand, though neither see nor sense the land, and before their eyes beyond their age they wait with unbelieving rage. When one for all turns all for one, the injured souls take solace none. In death's release so stand they will, till honor's need someone does fill. Together enter, together fall, till as 'tis as the vow agreed by all, and all must stand and wait in time for one that ran to face the crime. I have not been, but have been told of nights of days gone past so bold to warrant heartfelt prayers from thee. That rogue's return might set them free. Oh, this was part of the song still? Okay. A piece of tripe that... Yeah, let's be nice. One seems nice, three seems even nicer. A rousing tale. Please take this 10 gold that I might further finance your further travels. You're certainly too kind. A very good day to you on your travels. I did also want to ask him Poe's tale of Firewine. Near the Firewine Bridge ruins, I met a bard who told a rousing tale of swordsmen, one of whom betrayed the others, whose spirits will not rest until they find him again. Okay. So I wonder if we're going to run into these swordsmen ghosts. Okay. I must apologize if I seem rude, but I must ask for privacy. I must finish these changes to my epic poem. Okay. Well, then I was able to save you from the war dogs, too.
Full plate and packing steel.
You want to hear Minsky's poem about full plate and packing steel. Do we pass through this? Alright. So this is our way to the other side. Gotta be. Because the war dogs came. Here's more kobolds. It's not too tough an area, just a revenant.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Oh, he's still using... He's using that.
Name.
Yeah, more arrows. A scroll of blindness.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Kind of a spell is illusion phantasm. So Dinah here herself, since she's a invoker or invocator, something like that. She cannot cast illusion phantasm spell. So this will be for me only. I might have it. I think I have a spell actually. Yeah, she is. Yeah, invoker. Blindness, level 1. I have it, yeah. Okay, so it'll be to sell.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Yes, yes indeed.
Reminds me of pansy elves.
I love when he says that. That's awesome. Damn, I can't clear that out. I mean, maybe if I went down here. But I'd have to go all the way back over the Firewine Bridge. I mean, I like elves, and I love when he says that. Goes to show you how funny it is. Oh! There's a way in! This is a dungeon proper, or just like a little cave or a tomb area? Where the hell are we? Where the hell are we?
Full plate and packing steel.
A small area. Kobold commando. Three of them.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Whatever they need.
Should be okay.
Who wants some?
They want some.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Gosh, you know, so small areas, we're gonna have pathing problems. Branwyn getting hurt.
Your life should be mine.
Well, they've got magical arrows. Look at that. No one poison, right? Okay. A whole bunch of magical arrows. Must identify. They're probably the same as... Who's holding the others? They're probably arrows plus two. These are special darts. Oh, these are just regular darts. You can use those. Alright, so we've got arrow of fire plus two and arrow plus two. There you go. You can take that. I know, I'm really picky the way I hold on to stuff.
Full plate and packing steel.
Yeah, I don't like the way we're getting stuck on everything.
Butt kicking for goodness! You point, I punch.
More kobolds. Kobold commander. And I own them. You know what? There's a stinking cloud in your face.
Why me?
Hello?
No.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
One of them's still... Oh, he's down. Oh, that one. Oh, he's still kicking. Did I attack the wrong one? Or are they just taking turns getting up and falling down? No, 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 no.
Squeaky wheel gets stuck in.
Oh, stop walking into the frickin'... Stop moving around. The saving versus death. They're rolling quite well. Look at the rolls they're making versus death. 20, 22, 21, 18. 18, 8. They're rolling very well. Even back here. I have to wait for the cloud to go away. It's the only thing. 21. Not 19. It's not often that I use stinking cloud. I think this is only the second time I've used it. It's done. Okay. Well, apparently they are dead. Okay.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Oh, there's one more.
Go for the ice.
Oh god, they were just standing over here? Oh god. Not good. Yeah, sleep. Go to sleep, you nasty things. Did I cast my spell yet? Damn.
Let's talk more fight.
Stop using that stuff. Whenever I pick up the stuff, he defaults to that.
We're all
attacking it. These are fire arrows, at least some of them are. Man, nasty, man. Really nasty. That's it for spells, healing spells.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
That's pretty dangerous stuff there. They all stack though. So there's that. At some point when I have a bunch of them, I'll have her use them, and when once we identify them, that is, they gotta be these fire arrows, arrow of fire plus two, or maybe plus one, or maybe plus three. They seem to be damaging us pretty well. So I don't know what dungeon.
You point, I punch.
This is
butt kicking for goodness.
There's quite a damage with these. Quite a challenge with these.
Good on you if you save the day.
These fire arrows. Is this a room? No. Oh!
I need a good
crap!
Lest my hamster become an orphan.
Good job.
Can we search for traps? Oh, is it? That's not where we came in. We came in here. Failed.
This way.
Succeeded. Oh, I can't detect traps and illusions and be okay. Stealth at the same time. Ah, look at that. Now, I can't. How do I? Can I disarm? Oh, wait. Sweet. Liking it. Loving it, actually. Nothing here, huh? All right. Shall we rest? Now that she's searched for traps?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
You guys stop it. Can we get around you, actually?
As directed.
No,
why me?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
By Valkor's mighty blade!
Okay, that's kinda how I wanted it.
By Tempo's shield!
What if Tempus wills it?
Why me?
Something else?
Sure.
Tis a fine day to die.
Sure. Why me?
I don't think Kagane wants to die.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Okay.
Alright. As well as I can.
Fine.
Alright, just like this. These two guys will stand guard. See if we can get some rest. And you know what? Just in case. Let's not be so that damaged. Good. We rested for a whole day down here in this musty dungeon. What's that? I hear stuff. Rats, maybe?
Full plate and packing steel.
Oh, god damn it. Not again with these things.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Trask!
We got to it before it unleashed. Oh my.
Tempest, give us victory!
Oh! How'd you get back there?
Hello?
Hello? Slams it.
Kicking for goodness!
Oh, where'd you come from?
Me.
This group shows promise. Exceptional.
Exceptional.
We're
gonna be in trouble now. What is this? A charm person.
Alright!
They're both down, so get this one. There's one over here. Oh, there's another one over there. Damn it!
Your life shall be mine.
Your life should be mine.
All right.
Any more over here? These things are all over the place.
Name.
Damn.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Looks like they're dry-hopping each other. Alright. Oh. Around the corner is another. So, I think some are using other arrows, not all flaming arrows. I'm not sure how it works. I haven't identified them. I guess they're all the same. But you kidding me?
My blade will cut you down to size.
These things are annoying.
Yep.
All right.
Search for traps. Failed. I gotta increase her abilities. Come on. What is she at anyway? Hide in shadows 25. I'm not sure if it's a 25% chance or just some arbitrary number. Yeah. I was gonna shoot an arrow to get their attention. I think I've got their attention. Maybe. It's not pursuing. It was right there. Alright, whatever. Let's just all...
you if you save the day.
Squeaky wheel, get stuck.
Not completely sure we're gonna save the day. Hopefully we'll not get killed. I'll be satisfied with that. Actually.
By temper shield!
So I have one cure medium wounds.
And packing steel.
Bradwin lagging behind. Yep, here comes. Here comes the pain.
Tempest, give us victory!
I thought there was, I guess there was four of them. I couldn't see one. An undead knight.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
That might want to parley?